Hello guys, and welcome to episode 15 of our Alien Isolation series. So, we did a whole bunch of sneaking, heard the alien a whole bunch, but we didn't see him. Only took out one person, so let's see what this area's like up there. Nothing. All I have is a point of interest behind me. I just saw that alien just drop down. That was creepy. Fluid processing. Make a way through Seekers and Synthetics to find an alternate way back to the transit where you left Samuels and Taylor. Okay, do that. Those guys not see me yet. Yeah, they haven't seen me yet. That's weird.
I know what the kids are saying right now.
Okay, so left trigger is melee. Gotcha. I think I'm just gonna pop him like right behind him. Not sure though. Just have him here.
This has got to be an adventure.
What the hell did I agree to come out of here?
Oh yeah, they got rifles. Or they don't have rifles. They have magnums. Just like me. Washa! 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 Big ass fucking wrench. Anything of importance over here? Why is this area green? Yeah, whatever. It'd be really cool to get the ion torch now. Seekers and tomorrow together. We don't forget the little details of seeing the big picture. The fact that there's a fucking destroyed building in the background. Oil rig on the moon? Doesn't seem weird at all to you guys? That's got low power. So I'm guessing there's a rewire station nearby. Plasma torch required. Where does this go? Huh. To Schmidala Tower Transit. I'm gonna hold off on that for a little bit. I'm I'm hearing a save station too, which is kind of weird. Control center, synthetic fluid plant. Why is there shit floating up?
This has got to be a magic.
There's a safe station. Access terminal. Synthetic engineering request. Blah, blah, blah. Looks dumb. That looked really dumb. Something that has ethanol. That item. Let's get this ethanol over here again. It really shouldn't be that hard to make a fucking Molotov, if you ask me. Click here to craft. Let's make. Let's see. Finish off this EMP mine too. And then let's do that. Plastic cap. EMP mine. Mining agents. Let's see this pipe bomb. Get rid of that ethanol. Did I already do that? No. Get rid of some of that. Cool. Save the game. Yes. So let's see. What we got this way? It's kind of nice that I found like all the parts I needed at like a very calm time. I feel like the alien should be hunting me and making this shit really hard, but it's not. I guess the alien's taking a murder break. Which is fine with me if he takes a break. More than happy. I guess you could say stopped bullying in 2014. Let's see, so we've done a whole bunch. There's a point of interest back there again. Does that have to go back? That'd suck if I have to. Alright, so this.
Someone must know what's going on.
Some of these people shoot at
to see the family.
Hey. Very observant. Hi.
This place.
How do I get
safe
off this wreck?
Okay.
Man, this is weird.
I'm sure they are.
Hey!
Why the hell did I agree to come out of here?
I think the game's broken. Yeah, I think the game's broken. Because they just took it like men. That's weird. Maybe I do have to go this way. Let's find out. An outpost of progress. Look for terminals to unlock map schematics. Use combinations of devices. Oh! Okay, so I just killed those people for no reason. That's cool. Lever. Device valid. Tomorrow, no equals together. Future. So confused. So there's a room I don't want. Did I want to go in? Just happened. Oh, it's getting there. Okay. Hi. So let's go through here, I guess. Let's see. Boop. 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 Yeah, boop. Access granted. Okay, so I guess we just go straight down and we're good to go. Oh, cutscene! I guess I was doing things
right.
I
sent you a clear directive not to land on station.
I told you we didn't hear your message. We understood you would be...
Hey!
Identify yourself.
Ripley, from the Torrens.
Relax, kid.
What the hell is going on here, Marshal? Where's the security forces?
You're looking at them.
I've seen the creature. What is it?
I don't know. Something brought here by Marlow, the captain of the Inisidora.
The ship that found the flight recorder.
Is there anywhere safe left on this station? That creature's running around, and the Seeks and Synthetics are less than friendly.
Goddamn androids.
Ripley? Taylor needs attention.
Medical's a no-go. We can't take her there.
We have a basic life support unit back at HQ.
Then let's go.
I guess we're going to headquarters.
We need the transit to get to HQ, but it's down. Transit control is upstairs. Samuels says you're an engineer. Go make yourself you.
Yay, I'm going to go die.
Seeing as you who screwed up the trap.
Yeah, right. We'll talk about that later, Waits. You protect them while I'm gone. Understood?
Ricardo, get a lock on our radio so we can stay in touch.
Should blow your fucking head off. You nearly killed me, you stupid son of a bitch.
Peachy.
Let me know.
You really should hurry.
Oh, that's what I'm doing, jackass.
Don't worry, Samuels. We'll get her out of here.
Time to save. I feel kind of bad for killing those two people. All they did was just stand there, but I got a couple rifle rounds out of it. Yeah, I got four? Five? No, I got five rounds. Worth it. I feel like they're gonna get attacked. Dude, I want this axe. Okay, so I should not go in through that door. But I want to. Whatever. Remove brace. And A. Man, it's been forever since I've had to do one of these. Feels kind of weird. Call the elevator. Okay. I'm going to transit to kill a bunch of assholes. Didn't sound good. When am I gonna pick up these other fucking weapons? Point of interest is to my right. Oh. I feel like I forgot a tool or something. Charge pack. I'm gonna use this time to do any looting. My back, it's so itchy.
Someone's in here.
Fuck. What's that?
Calm down in there, you android. Fuck.
Synthetics shouldn't just kill. Get it?
I went to a lot of trouble to secure this place.
Oh shit, what was that?
Hey, I'm not blind, you know.
Oh shit.
A bit too far. I warned you. Don't say you didn't kill me. You really that dumb, huh? Let him have it.
Ow!
You asked for this.
Ah, you motherfucker. Reload. He made me use all six fucking, or, I don't know how many rounds I used. I had 20. Your dumbass made me use four fucking rounds. I only got one out of it. That's one thing. Oh, look, another computer turned on over here. Shit.
You shouldn't be here. Safety log updated.
Kill you.
Come with me, please.
No. No. I don't think so. I don't fucking think so, asshole.
You.
No, you're not. You ain't never gonna catch me.
Don't run.
Yeah, no. Oh, no. Get the fuck away. Get the fuck away. Bitch. Oh my god, just fucking get off my nuts, you bitch. Oh, you're pissing me off. Fucking stay dead. You made me fucking... Oh, I hate you. There goes more ammo. Asshole. I should fucking kill you now. What, you're dead, bitch. You're dead. Stupid motherfucking asshole. I should kill you. Sensors. Your sensors are full. Let's get... What has a sensor in it? Smoke bomb. Flashbang. Okay, keep everything. Enter. Oh, you know, maybe I have like the maximum amount. That's cool. Wow. Access. Restart transit, blah blah blah, double crossed. Man, so many people are dead. Let's see if we have anything else that requires a sensor. There we go. Gas torch! Fuck you, bitch! Let's fucking save this game! Yeah! Motherfucking Crunkalicious. Ooh, ethanol. Alright guys, so I think I'm gonna end the episode here, so until next time, I will see you later.